iTunes presents Sports Talk with me, Bugs Bunny. What's up, Doc? Welcome to the show. We've got a special guest here today, a Taekwondo master.
That's me. Thank you for having me, Bugs. I've been wanting to meet you since I was a little boy. What's up, Doc?
Let's start with some loony questions, shall we? So, what's your favorite sport to watch?
I love Taekwondo, but I gotta shout out boxing and athletics too.
How delightful. What advice would you give to future athlete superstars?
There's a massive temptation to copy other superstars and their persona. The best thing you can do is just to be yourself.
Ain't that the truth? If you could train with any Looney Tunes character, who would it be?
Bugs Bunny, of course. I mean, come on.
Thanks, pal. What's the looniest thing to ever happen to you while competing?
Well, once I had won a final at a major Taekwondo tournament, and I went to the back, got my gold medal. Then they told us that the computer was wrong, so I had to come back, warm up again, and fight again. Good thing is, I won twice.
I'm flabbergasted. What are your plans for the next few days?
Well, I'm working here with Eurosport, so it is really to watch and absorb as much sport as possible.
Good answer. Now for the lightning round.
I'm ready.
Pool or beach?
Beach.
Carrots or croissants?
Carrots.
Pizza or pasta?
Pizza.
Martians or Oitlings?
Martians.
Duck season or rabbit season?
Rabbit season.
Very funny.
Sorry, bro.
Spicy or mild?
Spicy, I gotta have it.
Cardio or weights?
Weights, of course, you can't tell.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
You've been a great guest.
Thank you, Bugs. Great to meet you.
And that's all, folks. A glimpse into the world of our talented athlete.